This is a shot we're going to use to see how to get tracks from Mocha back into lockdown. As you can see, this was the final Mocha project. I used tons of tracks. However, I'm going to start from scratch and use far fewer so the explanation is easier. Here's our shot in After Effects. I'll go to Effect, Boris FX Mocha, Mocha AE, and then launch it. To simplify this greatly, I'm going to track a part of the front leg. I'll track part of the body here. And I'll track part of the back leg. Alright, so this is Mocha, so the tracks automatically work really well. Now we need to decide where the four corners of each of these land, so then we press this button. Check out some Mary Poplin tutorials if you want to learn how to use Mocha. She can teach it better than I can. We'll say that might be a good estimate for the front leg. Maybe this works for the body. And that's not bad for the back leg. So I'm going to select all three of these, and let's just scrub through it. Press save, and close Mocha. Let's apply lockdown. Now we know that we have three tracks coming out of Mocha, and that's going to be 4 points each, so that's 12 total. In lockdown, let's go to externalize points, and let's just set keys for 1 through 12, and press U. So you can see these are what we're going to fill out. Moving back up to Mocha, we can go to Tracking Data, Create Track Data, and let's start with the top layer, press OK. Now if we press U again, notice how these corner pin keyframes are showing. I'm actually just going to kill these keyframes because we don't need to see them, and then press U again, so now we're seeing only what we need to see. I'll use Cut and Paste so it's harder to confuse myself. And paste these points into lockdown. And now as you see, there are the 4 points there. And then I'm just going to do this 3 more times. Yes, this is tedious, but this is what we've got for now. All right, we don't need Mocha anymore. For lockdown, select all points and internalize the points so they're no longer externalized points that can be edited and changed. And from here, you can auto-triangulate. I'll actually leave some of these square. And I'll apply the mesh on this frame. And use lockdown. Alright, so this is your stabilized comp. And of course, it's not entirely stable because we only did 3 tracks as opposed to dozens. I'll add some high contrast fractal noise. I'll shut off the stabilized layer because I don't really need to see it. Move back out into my main comp and set the transfer mode to multiply. And you can see what's happening. These tracks are connected. And again, obviously, only 3 tracks is not enough for this rhino. However, using many tracks, as seen here, is enough to get smooth tracking on this shot. Thanks again for watching. Again, we wish we could have a fully automated workflow going from Mocha to lockdown. It's a little bit out of our hands right now, but we are trying to find ways to make it happen. For more info, check out aescripts.com/lockdown.